Hey, this is Paul Clement with your Mortgage Minute today. Yesterday, as many of you know, I had a wedding. Okay, well, I didn't get married yet. There was a wedding, and it was my stepson. He got married, and I got to thinking about the situation that they were in because the first thing they're going to do is look for a house. The very first thing. Okay, now they're moving to Alaska, and but it's the same situation here, okay? The people getting married look for housing together, okay? Because they want to have a house together, right? So, how do you find out where these people are? Well, you can do a Facebook ad, and I can show you how to do that. Bridal shops, cakes, wedding planners, jewelry stores, reception areas, ministers. There's lots of places that people go. So, think about when you got married, or if you are planning on getting married, where these people go. And you go to every one of those places and get your cards there, and you talk to these people. And then when the newlyweds go to all these different locations that they're going to get to do everything they need to do to get married, then they're going to see you. They're going to see your smiling face on your card everywhere they go. Have no choice but to call you, right? So, this is Paul Clement with your Mortgage Minute. A great tip on how to find first-time buyers.